All right, just driving down this road here. I came to this little town called Grant in Colorado. And if you're an International Harvester fan, there's a guy here been collecting bits for 50 years, and he has got tons and tons of stuff. I'm gonna do a quick walk round. Hopefully my phone uploads this video, because I did one the other day and it didn't want to work. But anyway, loads of internationals. 50s, 40s, international. But, apparently all these sheds, that one there is his house, but all these sheds are full of stuff. There's just tons of stuff here. All these things are for sale. So if you want to buy or interested in something, or get a hold of this guy, collecting stuff 50 years, probably the biggest, well, definitely the biggest collector of international harvester stuff in America that I've ever seen. This is just insane. It's just crazy. Just stuff everywhere. Tons and tons. Tons. Front ends, rear ends, this man's got them. Wheels, bell housings, exhausts, inner flitches, leaf springs, prop shafts, exhaust manifolds, just endless stuff. Crazy. Tons of stuff. Tons and tons and tons and tons of stuff. Front ends, rear ends. This man got them. Pedal boxes, fenders, need a hood, any colour, need a door, full of doors. And more here. There's some old ones. Wow. Right, get a quick look around. I think this bus was bought from was got off a military base. It's only got 10,000 miles on it. Apparently the original guy took the engine out of it, so they put another motor in it. I think they put a gas motor in it rather than a 7.3. It's quite an old bus. Anyway. This white one here, man, that thing is just as nice as can be. He wants 3.5 grand for that. Man, that thing is just sweet. Four-wheel drive. Got a horrible bed in the back, but man, do whatever. It's a sweet looking truck. I'd say it's probably one of the cleanest ones here, I think. Bit of a crack dash and stuff, but you expect. Solid. And it's a cap CD here. And you can figure that out from the hood now. Anyway, need more doors. More doors there. Anyway, need more doors. Heater boxes. All these chairs are full of stuff. Quarter windows. Inner flitches. Man. Insane amount of stuff. Windows. More windows. More windows. Gosh, look at this. A collection of tunnel covers, I'm going to call them. Look at this. Golly, man. What the hell? Any color you want. Absolutely insane. Have a quick look in here. Your steering column. This shed's full of them. Seats. More steering columns. More steering columns. Good God. It's crazy. Crankshaft in the corner. Apparently that's the bus that he bought all of his stuff up from, I think they said he was from Indiana originally. But apparently that bus was used to bring all of his parts up here when he moved up here. So, yeah. Let me show you. Oh yeah, this truck here apparently. I told this guy the other day, and apparently he was driving down a road, looked off to the side, and he jumped off a 30-foot cliff, apparently, head first, bent the chassis. This is a real rare international. It's got the four doors and the bed is incorporated into the body, if you know what I mean. It's kind of all one thing. I think they made like 500 of these things. That's super rare. This one's pretty cool. I like the old shape ones like that. Seems like I have one once. It's real beauties. Beds here and all kinds of stuff. Toppers. Fenders. Another truck there, look. There's some front panels. All kinds of stuff. Travel or tailgate. Man, look at that one. Great shape. Tailgates. Holdings for the toppers by the looks. Very cool place. Very cool. More toppers. here. A few transmissions. Looks like they're fixing to leave. Big block cylinder heads. Motors. More Dana stuff. Golly. More rear ends. Look out. Flathead. Straight six. Looks like a barn find of some sort. I'm just gonna show you this cab real quick. This is a pre-61 cab, or pre-60 cab, I think it is. It's got a step in there, look. This cab is in really good condition, as old as it is. And it's just, there's no rot in here whatsoever. If someone was restoring a truck, or needing a cab, this will be the one to get. Really good condition.